Ready, front. Carry, dunk. Right, face. Forward, mark.
All right, good evening, everyone. You may be seated. Thank you very much for coming out tonight. I'd like to welcome family, friends, parents, teachers, administrators, and most importantly, the members of the class of 2020. My name is Jeff Smith, and I'm honored to stand before this group as principal of Norristown Area High School. Tonight, we symbolize entrance in the high school and the commitment to ensure success for the wonderful young men and women that make up the class of 2020. As many of you know sitting in the audience, this group of young people has amazing, incredible potential. They have amazing abilities, but one thing that we need to realize is that everyone in this room is responsible for the support required to ensure their success. I would like the adults to stand up. Adults, stand up. Adults, there's adults on the stage, stand up. And I'd like the class of 2020 to look around. Freshmen, take a look around. These are the people that are going to support you. These are the people that are going to laugh with you. They're going to cry with you. They're going to pick you up when you fall down. These people are very committed to your success, and that's why they're here tonight, and that's why they stand by your side. So let's give these adults a nice round of applause. Thank you, adults. If you could be seated. Now, the class of 2020, I asked you guys a question on the first day of school. Maybe it was at the orientation day. And I asked you a question. I said, how many of you would like the opportunity to go to college? And I asked you to stand up if you would like that opportunity to go to college. So we're going to try that again. So any members of the class of 2020 that really want that opportunity to go to college in 4 years, stand up. Come on, kids. Let's go. Young adults, stand up. All right. Now, adults, look around. I think that's 100%. So it's our job to make sure it happens. It's our job to provide the support and the guidance to make college a reality for these young men and women. We need to remind ourselves about this commitment throughout the next 4 years to make sure this becomes a reality. Thank you, class of 2020. You can be seated. And since we all play a role in their success, I'm going to make a promise. I promise I will do my best to provide an exceptional 21st century educational experience for everyone. Anything less than that would not be appropriate for my own children, and it will not be appropriate for any of the students here at Norristown Area High School. Let's be sure we all remind each other about staying committed to these young adults that make up the class of 2020. I thank you very much. And I'd now like to introduce Dr. Janet Samuels, Superintendent of Norristown Area School District.
Good evening to everyone. I must say, it is such a pleasure to also welcome you this evening. This is a really spectacular class, the class of 2020, an amazing, amazing group of young people. And as Mr. Smith said, it is so very important that we ensconce, that we really surround the children and we really celebrate them so that they understand that we are committed to them and we are committed to their future success. What an amazing group. This evening, I'm going to just share a little bit about the purpose of why we're gathered tonight, and to talk a little bit about the symbolism and why our children are so very special. So when you think about this evening, and we think about the Norristown Area School District, traditions are very important. And we know that traditions really bind a culture. And so this evening is quite symbolic as we together, as we come together with parents, community members, staff members, to really join our hearts and hands to really support our ninth grade students, the class of 2020. Tonight, we look forward to strengthening the culture of support for our incredible students in the Norristown Area School District. And one of the things that we know, and one of the things that research tells us, is that ninth grade, grade 9, is the most important grade in our students' high school career. When we think about what's happening nationally, we know that nationally there are more than 1.4 million students attending schools in grade 9 across our great country. However, now listen to this statistic, it's startling. More than 36% of ninth grade students drop out along the way, and we certainly don't want that for our students. Tonight, when you look around this audience and you look amongst our students, we're sitting amongst students who we know need to be nurtured, valued, respected, and supported. We know that a quality education is one of the most powerful weapons that will change the lives of our children. The most powerful weapon that really serves to equalize our society. This evening is an opportunity for families, for friends, and for staff members throughout the Norristown Area School District to recommit ourselves together so that we can ensure that our students indeed will be successful. When we think about the direction of the educational journey for our students and all of the things that lie before them, tonight is very, very special. We know that our children are our most precious and our most valuable resources. And when we think about a statement that Nelson Mandela so eloquently made, and it is that there can be no keener revelation of a society's soul than the way we treat our children. And that is significant because together we must make a difference. So when we think about ensuring the success of the class of 2020, there are some really special things that have been put in place here in the Norristown Area School District that we're so proud of. And some of those things include, we are really thrilled and delighted to be one of the few school districts in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania that has a Gear Up grant. And that grant is really geared towards, when you think about gaining early awareness and readiness to really support our students as they move upward. So in the audience, there are members of the Gear Up team who are here to support children. You're going to hear a lot from them. There are school counselors and staff members, class sponsors that are here in this audience, building administrators, staff members here to make a difference. And the thing that you must understand is that we're all here together to work for every single one of the children here and to work for every family member and every parent in this audience. We want you to be involved. We want to hold hands together so that we support our children. They are amazing. And one of the things that we know for high school is that one of the most important things is you have to show up, use your voice, ask for help, be involved, and we're going to build those relationships, and that makes all the difference in the world. Before going further and really talking about the symbols that you have, I want to pause for a second, and I want to make some noise. I think we need to, every time we come together and beyond, we should always celebrate our children. I would just like to take a minute, as the adults who are here together to join hands, let's give our children an incredible, an amazing round of applause. Let's do that. And as the adults who work so closely with our children, we have to use all kinds of amazing adjectives to lift our children up, to let them know that they are special, They are amazing. They are terrific. And lots more. They really are. I'd like to pause for just a moment, just to do a check-in. I'd like to see if every significant adult who is sitting amongst the children, I'd like to just be sure that you are holding a pin. And if you are in need of a pin, if you would just please raise your hand. Mr. Dormer, who's our assistant superintendent and team, we're going to make sure you have, if there's anyone who needs a pin, if you would just raise your hand, we'll certainly get that for you right now. And we're just going to take a moment. And by the same token, the same time that we know that we want to make sure that every adult who is sitting with our children has a pin, we'd like to make sure that every student is holding a flower. And if you are in need of a flower, if you would just raise your hand so that we can take good care of you. And while we're waiting for those pins and those flowers to be shared, just parents, families, guardians, turn to your young person and just say something special to them. Just take a minute. Just take a minute to say something special to them. And I must tell you, I'm listening, I'm hearing some really positive and very special sentiments. Thank you. All right, so now, every adult or significant person who is sitting next to you have pins. And every member of the class of 2020, you have flowers? Fantastic. Thank you. And thank you for the sharing that you just provided. When you think about relationships, you think about talking with our students, this is a time that we really need to embrace them and keep them close. And letting them know is something that's very important. So when we think about these beautiful pins. These pins are quite special. The pins that will be presented this evening are significant in several ways. And one of the things that you may notice, and this is intentional, we selected a pin this evening that is a circle. Not only is it a circle, it has a golden circle that surrounds it. Gold symbolizes power and strength. The circle, and I'm going to repeat this one, the circle is symbolic of love, unity, and life. There is no beginning and no ending with this circle. And that's what we want every single one of our ninth grade students to know, that we are going to encircle you. We're going to support you and provide you with lots of support, lots of love, lots of care, and lots of compassion. This circle commonly represents wholeness and infinity. And of course, as I mentioned, unity. And as I said, a circle has no beginning and no end. This circle is also associated with number one. And that's what we want for you as well. I would ask that the members of the class of 2020 please stand. I also ask that our parents, guardians, and significant loved ones, if you would also please stand. As we prepare to pin our students, the class of 2020, may you know that you are our number one priority, that collectively, each and every person here in this auditorium and beyond is uniting uniting to support you. And please know, members of the class of 2020, that we are committed to your success. I ask that our significant parent, guardian, loved one, if you please pin the member of the class of 2020. And after you've pinned the member of the class of 2020, if you would still remain standing. And together, let's take a moment and give this very, very special member of the class of 2020 another round of applause. And now, members of the class of 2020, you're holding something very, very special. Flowers are symbolic of love and generosity. As our students pass their flowers to that very, very special person, let this be a symbol of thanks and appreciation for the unconditional love and support that you have provided for our students and for all of the love and support that you will continue to provide. And I ask the members of our class of 2020 if you would please pass the flower, the symbolic, which is symbolic of love and generosity. And together, members of the class of 2020 and parents and guardians and significant others, please give each other a round of applause. You may now be seated. Thank you. When we think about the importance of our students, together may we never underestimate the voices of our students and those relationships that continue to bind and to build those relationships. It is a pleasure to welcome to the podium a student who is actually a senior, a member of the class of 2017 to the podium. Please join me in welcoming Ms. Tori Purcell.
Good evening. For those of you who don't get to watch me on Eagle News every morning, my name is Tori Purcell. I'm a senior here at Nurse Mary High School, and I'm the current co-president of the Student Council for the 2016-2017 school year. This is a momentous occasion for all of you, whether you know it or not. 3 years ago, my mom dragged me out of the house to my pinning ceremony. I was annoyed at the time, but I must grudgingly admit that my mom was right. The pinning ceremony is the first of many of your accomplishments as a high school student. Being in high school is an entirely different world than middle school. There's a lot more expected from you, and it helps you grow as a student and community member. Norristown is a one-of-a-kind place, and I've learned a lot in my 3 years here. First of all, there's no fourth floor, so don't let anyone tell you otherwise. The other thing I've learned is that the staff here are your most important research. They're educated and diverse with complex and interesting viewpoints. Talk to them whenever you can, and I promise you will leave this school with a fountain of knowledge. Also, now that I've said all these nice things about the teachers, I'm hoping for straight A's. NAHS offers countless clubs and sports, and a student council, paranormal club, chess club, baseball, swimming, or interact club don't sound interesting to you? Take the initiative and create your own club. Get involved here and stay focused. I can't wait to come back here 4 years from now and see what all of you have accomplished. Good luck, class of 2020. I'd now like to introduce Mr. Robert Schmalbach for our alumni sentiment.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Robert Schmalbach. I am officially the librarian of Narstown Area High School, unofficially the keeper of all things historical about Narstown Area High School, but most importantly, I am a graduate of Narstown Area High School, class of 1995. Just a few short weeks ago, you stepped into this auditorium for the first time as high school students. You have started the last leg of your public education journey. In just under 4 years, you will walk across this stage as graduates and move on to a future that is yet to be written. You have in your hands an opportunity to define who you are and who you will become. You are the author of your story. Will you write the story that you want, or will you let others write it for you? Narstown Area High School has existed before you, and it will exist after you, yet you, as individuals and as a class, are a part of a great line of history. You will write a chapter in that history before you are done walking these halls. Make it the story that you want remembered. Put in the effort to learn as much as you can. Go beyond your comfort zone and challenge yourself. Take advantage of the organizations and sports that exist in this school, organizations waiting for you to join and make a difference. Find your passion in life, for when you find and harness that passion, you will find joy and fulfillment. Think of others and make your time at Narstown everything you want it to be. If you give it your all, you will have no regrets when it's done. Narstown has a long and rich history spanning back to the very founding of public schools in Pennsylvania. Diplomas have been earned by Narstown students since 1863. When you walk across this stage in 4 years, you will be the 157th graduating class. It is time to decide what will be your chapter in Narstown history. Learn much, get involved, be active, and don't let the time just pass you by. Maybe 25 years after your freshman year, you will find yourself back on this stage giving advice to a new group of Narstown freshmen. On behalf of all the classes that have come before you, I, a member of the 133rd graduating class of Narstown, welcome you, the class of 2020, to Narstown Area High School. As a line in our school song states, with a spirit never conquered, for NHS will fight. I encourage you to stand tall, be proud of Narstown, of our history and heritage, of all the potential that lies within these walls. Never allow your spirit and pride in Narstown to be conquered. You are an eagle, so it is time to soar. Thank you.
Thank you for that message, Mr. Smallbuck. I'm Ernest J. Smith, assistant principal here at Narstown Area High School, and on behalf of administration, faculty, and staff, we'd like to thank all of you for coming out this evening. This is a great occasion, and ninth graders, once again, parents, give these freshmen a round of applause. And as freshmen, as ninth grade, Narstown Area High School students, you can accomplish anything you put your mind to. You can actually graduate from Narstown Area High School in 1975 and find yourself standing in front of the freshman class in 2020 as an assistant principal. That's who I am. So anything you put your mind to, you can accomplish. At this time, I'd like to introduce Ms. Jody Dunston for a special presentation.
Good evening. We believe in the African proverb that it takes a village to raise a child. We are privileged to partner with you as we create a village of support, a village of mutual respect, and a village of guidance. Please view this video with us, entitled It Takes a Village. And while viewing the video, if you feel compelled to hold hands, Please do so. For partnering with us and allowing us to partner with you to be that village that leads the way. I'd like to bring Dr. Samuels back to the podium for a closing presentation. Thank you.
Ms. Chung, would it be possible when we're finished just to play the music to this song as we exit? If I could have your assistance just to play the music when we exit, that would be awesome. There are many, many things that are special about the class of 2020, many things that are very special. And one of the things that is in place for the students who are participating as part of the class of 2020, it's a pledge that was designed just for them. And when you think of a pledge is a commitment. And so I'm going to ask the members of the class of 2020 to please rise. All of the students who are part of the class of 2020, if you would please rise. And as a team, as a group, you know that you are extraordinary, extraordinary young people, and we are very, very proud of you. And so together, I'm going to ask that our students join together and to recite this pledge. Very, very important messages that are articulated in this pledge, but also it reinforces the coming together of our students, the coming together of our parents, our families, so that we support our students. So together, class of 2020, let your voices be strong. Together, I Oh, can't hear you. I say those names. Class of 2020 am committed to taking responsibility for my success. All right, now we're going to do this like an orchestra. Let's start all over again. Class of 2020 and responsible, I'm committed to taking responsibility for my success. I can accomplish anything. You gotta say it like you mean it. I can accomplish anything that I put my mind to. Maintaining a positive attitude and self-discipline are stepping stones to my success. Not only will I respect myself, I will respect and celebrate my fellow peers, members of the class of 2020, teachers and staff, through hard work, focus, and determination, I will achieve great things. And let's say that again, I will achieve great things. This indeed is an extraordinary class. Let's give them another round of applause. We are certainly committed to their success. I'm going to ask our class of 2020, we're going to do this as an orchestra as well. We have one of our sponsors right here, yes? And Mr. Smith, would you lead this group out? As we hear the music again, that it takes a village, let us be reminded that it does. It takes us working together. And in just a few minutes, we're going to start from the first rows in just a moment. And I just want to take a moment. I'm going to ask if the other members of the audience would remain seated. And we're going to start with the first row. And we are going to exit the auditorium together. But I just wanted to take a moment, as soon as the music starts, just to say thank you so very much. I'm going to ask everyone to stand, please. And we're going to exit row by row. And let's once again give the class of 2020 an amazing round of applause. Thank you so very much for being here this evening. What an amazing class, what a fine group of young people, and thank you for being the incredible adults and support systems that you are. Thank you for making an incredible difference for an amazing group of young people. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
have a wonderful evening. Thank you.